Convicted rapist already serving 110 years in Nebraska, now facing charges in Iowa. Prosecutors believe Todd Mills should stand trial again. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. At the age of 46, Todd Mills will likely never live to be released from prison. So why charge him for crimes allegedly committed in Iowa? Pottawattamie County Attorney says the other victims deserve justice, too.
Big story coverage live from the Pottawattamie County Courthouse with KETV NewsWatch 7's Michelle Bandur.
Brandi, Todd Mills never went to trial in Nebraska. Instead, he struck a plea bargain, admitted his guilt, and even apologized to the Nebraska women. He will most likely spend the rest of his life in prison. But the Pottawattamie County Attorney says the alleged rapes in Iowa were so brutal, so disturbing, it left him with no choice but to pursue those 8 felonies. Todd Mills has been called many things: a husband, father of 5, church member, volunteer firefighter in his small town of Shelby, Iowa, and convicted serial rapist.
He's already going to be locked up, you know, but I mean, the question we often get from victims in those situations is, well, what about my case? You know, where's my justice?
Brutal rapes that left 4 women naked and on rural roads in Council Bluffs from December 2008 to June 2010. Prosecutors say he left his home in Shelby, where he lived with his wife and children, picked up the women in Omaha, and attacked them in Council Bluffs.
That's probably the most, disturbing part about this is that, you know, by all accounts, this is, I mean, family man, no issues, and then you've got this dark side, obviously that's what brought it into my office.
In a Douglas County courtroom just 2 months ago, Mills apologized to his Nebraska victims, saying, quote, "I put them through hell. I screwed up. I made choices and bad decisions. No one pushed me into it. It was me, just me." Even with Mills in prison on a 100-year-plus sentence, Wilber says he's preparing for a trial in Iowa. He says he owes it to the women.
If nothing else, I view this as a little bit of an insurance policy, you know, on his situation. But I also have a group of victims over here that deserve justice.
Mills' public defender here in Iowa tells me that when Mills goes to court next month, he will plead not guilty to those 8 felonies. Now, if convicted of all 8 felonies, it's a mandatory life prison sentence without parole. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, Michelle Bandur, KETV NewsWatch 7.